planning and coordination of assets and coordination between various agencies like the civil admin with the divisional commander, the camp commanders at various places towards the shrine, the army commanders, BSF as well as the Jammu and Kashmir police. So that was what we did towards the night of 8th of July. The main air operation started on 9th of July, wherein operation started from morning around 8 o'clock. The assets which we used were 4 Mi-17s V-5 from the base unit here, 4 Cheetals which augmented from the unit at Leh, and 2 more fixed wing assets which got in manpower and assets from other parts of the country. You would realize that despite the inclement weather which we faced during this time, and we lost almost half a day on 10th of July, wherein no air effort could be carried out till 1400 hours, we were still able to carry out about 112 missions during this course of time. During these missions, we carried out evacuation of 123 people from the shrine and the caves as well as Panchantri. And we also carried several mortal remains back to Srinagar. Approximately 29 tons of relief and rescue material was flown in from this base and few places nearby to the lower cave as well as Panchantri. This effort would not have been possible without a lot of coordination and cooperation between various agencies. The load which was carried up towards the shrine was basically people from the NDRF team which carried their equipment as well as their dog squad. We had army engineers which carried equipment like the rock drilling machines. We had civil administration officials as well as some media personnel also. Air Force on its part also ensured that on the morning of 9th, we carried about close to 500 food packets, knowing that immediately this was something which would be required at that place. The initial setting up of air control and task force at Panchantri was a big decision which we took, which was done with the first helicopter which landed there. They ensured that the cooperation and management of all the requirements which was given from the civil authorities there was carried out. You would understand that the valley being very narrow, airspace being limited, and we had enough people operating in that area, be it the Air Force helicopters, be it Army Aviation or the civil operators. These people ensured that aerospace safety and safety of equipment and personnel was ensured during this transit to and fro. I think one of the major highlights of this was the joint operations which we carried out between various agencies, be it the civil administration, the divisional commander at Kashmir, the camp commanders up there, the officers and men of 15th Corps, the Border Security Force people, or the Jammu and Kashmir police. I think we all of us worked together in a controlled and coordinated manner towards the same goal of ensuring that the task is completed satisfactorily. In the end, I would just like to say that as a team, as an Air Force, we are committed to helping each and every person who requires a help in this dire need. In terms of peacetime operations, as compared to a lot of operations we have seen, it was a bit on a smaller scale. I think basically because of the initial effort which people put in on the first day, and because of that, the fatality rate and the number of casualties was really limited. I think a major effort has already gone through, and they have, I think, already cleared opening the yatra again. We think maybe in a day or two we'll be able to clear the area for anything else. I think आपने जो बोला मौसम का काफी ज्यादा दबाव था, because आप देखेंगे कि वैली काफी नैरो थी और क्लाउडिंग बहुत थी, और बिकॉज ऑफ क्लाउडिंग एंड वैली चॉपर्स को एंटर करने के लिए बहुत डिफिकल्टी हो रही थी. सो हमारे सब मिनिमम क्राइटेरियाज हैं कि अगर आपको वो नहीं दिखता है आप नहीं जा सकते हैं. तो इफ आप देखेंगे इवन सिविल ऑपरेटर्स ने भी फॉर कल के सवेरे टिल 2 बजे दोपहर तक कोई फ्लाइंग नहीं की थी, बेसिकली मौसम की वजह से. जब तक शाम तक पता लगा था, बिकॉज मौसम खराब था, सो हमें पता जब तक लगा एंड हमने सोचा कि अब करेंगे, इट्स बेटर टू डू इट इन अ कंट्रोल्ड एंड फेस्ड मैनर, एंड दैट्स वाई मौसम की वजह से बेसिकली अगले दिन सवेरे सवेरे करने की प्लान किया था, 9th मॉर्निंग प्लान किया. यस, थैंक यू सो मच.
सब्सक्राइब टू वन इंडिया चैनल एंड नेवर मिस एन अपडेट.